Hello friends, welcome back to the next video. And in this particular video, we are going to see how to download Anaconda for Python and how to install in the Windows operating system. So before moving towards downloading and installation, first we have to know what is Anaconda. So Anaconda is one of the open source distribution for the Python and even for R programming language. Because it contains inbuilt different packages and library, it will come along with the Anaconda. So you can directly utilize certain packages with respect to downloading the Anaconda. Okay. So here you can see that is the Anaconda is a package manager, which is an environment manager, which can be used for the distribution of certain number of collections of number of the open source packages. For example, NumPy, scikit-learn, svpy, pandas, and many more. So in this particular single platform, that is the package that is Anaconda, you will get number of different packages, which will come automatically with the Anaconda package. So here you can see in the particular Python, with respect to Anaconda, there are nearly more than 7,500 different packages are available in the single Anaconda package. So I will just click on the first link. So what you have to do in the Google, you have to just type that is Anaconda for Python, and you have to just click on the first link. Whereas when I click on the first link, I will get the particular page, which shows that the it is nothing but the data science toolkit. So this particular Anaconda has been used by more than 20 million users worldwide. And it is one of the open source individual editions. So it is used to perform with respect to who are working with respect to Python and R data sets. So it will be used for data science and also for doing machine learning with respect to whatever the data which you are performing with respect to text or the image. So it will be a very convenient if you use the Anaconda, because default it will contain, here you can see that particular Conda package will come with respect to 7,500 different packages with respect to data science and machine learning packages. So it is very useful and very important. So my recommendation to you all that if whenever you are working with Python, try to use with respect to Anaconda, because there is no need to just install the different packages with respect to your data science analysis and machine learning classification. So you can even use the default that is Anaconda, and you can perform any of your particular task with respect to data analysis and visualizations, and even for data classification of your data which you have been interested. So what you have to do, you have to just download this particular Anaconda in your system. Then it will ask you that which operating system you are using. So I am right now using the Windows. You can even use for Mac OS and Linux. Okay, so which is the particular thing, you have to just click on that. So we have the Python least version, which is available with me, that is 3.9. So here you can see that this particular for Windows, you can download. So what you have to do, just click on 64 byte and it will start downloading. So you will get the exe file over here. So I have just downloaded that particular Anaconda previously. So here you can see the little bit information about that. So Anaconda is the contains the 7,500 built-in packages with respect to data science and machine learning. So that's the beautiful thing of using Anaconda, and many of the Python developers are recommended to use the Anaconda for doing the data science analysis and machine learning classification. Okay, so here I will show you that whenever it get a download, you have to just in the search option, you have to just type that is the Anaconda, and you will receive that the particular exe file over here. So you have to just double click on that. Whenever you do that, you will get to this particular pop-up over here. That is, you have to just, it's very simple steps. You have to just perform the steps for installation. That is the next. And you have to agree the agreement. Okay. So you have to just click on I agree. And installation for me or for our users, just now use the default thing that it's just me. And it will show you the path which where it will get installed. Okay. Even you can change with respect to what particular path you want to be get installed. So I will keep as a default. Okay. So I will just proceed towards next. So it has been, the thing has been, it will start installing. For installation, it will take nearly 2 to 3 minutes. So here you can see whenever it gets started to installation, you can even cross check that whatever the number of packages which is available and it is start installing in your system one by one. So I will show you that for particular packages which it has been started. Okay, so you will get to know that the different packages are which is available. That is the Python default. It will also take JupyterLab, okay, and the navigator, the for doing the Conda, okay, and the scikit-learn, even if you are working with the image data, scikit-image, okay. So likewise the NumPy. So likewise the different number of the packages will start installing with respect to Anaconda, as they have shown that there are more than 7,500 packages which is available. So how it works, it is start installing the different number of packages one by one. how to perform the simple data analysis using the Jupyter Notebook in the next video. So thank you.